I was bored and kinda horny. Figured I'd pick up a book. Found the Necronomicon. Thought that I should take a look. I did the chant and did the dance, and much to my surprise, I found an ancient deity with tentacles and glowing eyes. He poured some wine and said, "Let's have some fun." But now Cthulhu knows why they call me the Deep One. And I fuck Cthulhu good. I thought I'd have some cosmic horror, turns out I'm a cosmic whore. No casualties or sacrifices. Only thing getting buried here was wood.
Are you interested in buying yourself some My Hero Academia merch? Some amazing hoodies, shirts with your favorite character on it? From Izuku Midoriya, to Shoto Todoroki, Bakugou Katsuki, and Himiko Toga. Go click the link in my description box now, and get some awesome discounts from 17% up to 48% off. They offer you free shipping as well. So, what are you waiting for? Link in the description.